I want you guys to do me a favor and close your eyes real quick. Now, what do you see?
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have a...
Exactly. Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Not today, I'll be playing Fallout 4. Mostly because they came out with the PS5 update since the Fallout show came out. And I wanted to give it a shot, so I hope you enjoy.
Alright, and we are here. As you noticed, I am not starting over. I have already got Codsworth here. Basically, I already did the Minutemen stuff, killed that Deathclaw. And... I am on survival mode, so it will not be easy. I have not done survival mode before. Here's my character. He is beautiful. Beautiful in everything that he is. Look at that face. That is a face of pure man. Look at it, Codsworth. Look at the beauty. Oh. Still doing this in the PS5 update. It's beautiful. The world is beautiful. It's all 60 frames. Buttery smooth. I think the first thing I'll do is... I mean, to be honest, might as well fucking do this. This goddamn, thing Preston put us on. So we'll head there, and then we'll see what kind of bullshit we get into. Look to tweeze. Then you're okay. Well, that's the last time I tell you. You're locking this door. Use the entrance into sewer pipe. All right.
So this guy made sure he had everything he needed.
Everyone, shut the fuck up.
This guy invented Trans
Dental. You sound like an idiot.
How the hell do you know all this?
I read a book that one time when we ran out of grog.
I wish I could read.
You're in these dumbass motherfuckers, Condor. You know how to read, do this. Malto! Those guys are dead. But bitch. Alright, oh god. But first, let's drink this water because we're dying. Oh god. Oh, it's so good.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Hey!
So. Oh god. Oh shit. Motherfuckers. See what's in here. I'll take all of those. Shop key, skin pack. Ooh, antibiotics. Some grenades. Those are mines.
One big mess after the next.
That is what I'm saying. Oh. Uh-oh. Just see me. Boom! Oh my god, she's fucking dead. Oh shit. Oof. Poor dude. Oh, left arm. Nice. That looks freaking badass. as you see the wild barrel ghoul is dead. Oh shit. My fucker's trying to dodge my bullets. God's word, don't die. Where is he at? I missed. Oh, stuck. What the fuck? Boom. Oh god. Get off me. I'm so afraid to get hit in this fucking game. Holy shit. He broke. Oh my god. Get off me. Good job, Codsworth. 10 Pines Bluff. Oh. Hello. I'm assuming he's coming up towards me. Hopefully to say hello.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang.
Shoot.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Do you really think so, Codsworth?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Uh-oh. I think they hear me. Wait! Alright, we are actually here now.
Feel free to give up at any time!
Unlike earlier, fucking 26 minutes, just me muted. Oh well. Fuck him up. Got for him. Oh god. Hey. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh. Bye bye, Codsworth. Thing will shout you in the lake. Whee! Dead. Oh. Alright, when in doubt, and turn on Diamond City Radio.
Got a doll, baby. I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. Regular pint size atom bomb.
Atom bomb, baby. Little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than tea.
Oh. God damn, there's a lot of them. Alright, did it. Guess we'll head back to the settlers, tell them how we did.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in.
I guess next will be the main story, I guess. Head to Diamond City.
I don't want to set the world Find him and kill him!
Fucking hide from me!
On fire, I just want to start a flame in your